In the southeast of Europe, east of Croatia, lies Montenegro with its majestic mountains and breathtaking beaches. Perched in Montenegro's Adriatic coast is Kotor, a medieval town which seems right out of a fairy tale. One of the popular things to do in Montenegro is Kotor Fortress hike, and for good reason. There are two routes to reach the Kotor Fortress or the Castle of St. Giovanni. One is the direct route with steps, which has an entrance fee. But here's the good news, a free route which is a little longer but less arduous. The free route is a legendary path called the Ladder of Kataro, which connects Kotor to the nearby villages. While the castle or the fortress on the top is in ruins, this hike is a must-do when in Kotor for its epic views. It takes about an hour to reach the top and the view only keeps getting better. Once you reach the top, feast your eyes with the panoramic views of the Bay of Kotor. It's spectacular and every bit worth it. Well, decide for yourself. Here are some tips if you decide to do this hike. Hike early morning to beat the heat and the crowd. Wear hiking or training shoes. Carry a bottle of water. And most importantly, have fun.